built in 1258 by the Seljuk. I didn't get to see this last time I came. Small little masjid here next to the archaeology museum. The entrance is pretty beautiful. This is the outside. Some stones here. There's the masjid we just came from. I didn't show you the inside, it wasn't all that. I mean, it was similar to every other ancient masjid, because it was burned down actually, so they made it new.
Like a shell,
just a head popping out. Something very wrong about this guy.